It's the final of the women's 100 meter freestyle, two lengths of this Olympic wall. Great underwater from Yang Chun-Chuan. Now, has she got the ability to sprint all the way? She swam 53.99 and 53.6 in the two relay swims to help China to bronze and gold. Can she produce a similar type of time in the individual event?
Well, she chased down the swimmers both time on those anchor legs, and she's going to have to chase down Siamanova as well, because Siamanova has got a lead in the early stage and looks very good in the middle of the pool.
Well, the turn from Siamanova was all important as well, because Yang was left a little behind. But at the moment, going in lane three, Neza Klunchar is showing her sprint ability and perhaps the experience of having swum in the World Junior Championships final last year. It looks to be those three for the medals. It's going to be Siamanova, Yang and Klunchar. 1, 2, 3. What order will they touch? Siamanova claims the gold medal. Yang takes the silver. And Klunchar of Slovenia claims a fine bronze medal. Siamanova delighted. Czech Republic have their first medal in the pool at the Youth Olympic Games in Argentina. Indeed, it is gold, the colour that these swimmers yearn for. Yang takes silver, the 16-year-old. She now has a complete collection, gold and bronze in the relays, silver in the individual. And there's a Klunchar. What a swim from Klunchar. The best 50, superb after a stupendous turn.
Yeah, nothing to call really on the start. It was Manova who led. Out on that stroke. Strong swimmer. That one straight arm coming over, but it was tight in the closing stages. Yang was coming back at her. Bit of a glide there, but utter delight for Siamanova. Hardly believe it.
Well, it was going to be down to the sprinters, effectively. Yang Chun-Chuan, unable to produce the sub-50